All right. Hello, everybody. Time for some more Assassin's Creed Origins. We're still exploring Siwa. As we follow Bayek through his many exploits. Okay. There's a new location discovered. Let's go ahead and loot everything at home first. Oops, before we go and tackle that next objective. I guess this is home, huh? Yeah, this is home. So we're going to loot our own house. Oops. There we go. Everything else is downstairs. What have we here?
Papa, you found it. Can I have it back?
So, I guess we got a new sword. Level 3 is what I got here. Oh, it's the same thing. Bleeding on hit, critical hit rate. Well, this seems like it's better. Excellent. We have 3 ability points left. Might as well grab some abilities. Headshot XP. Acquire for 1. Thought I already had that. I do. Oh, I already have those. Oh, there's nothing else unlocked. That's locked. Locked, locked, locked. Okay, so there's nothing else that I can unlock just yet. Okay. Very good. What is this blinky light here? Oh, it's from the... Excellent. Let me out. Okay. Let's go ahead for our next objective. Which... We're level 4, and that's a level 4. Prisoners in the temple. Ah, yes, I think that's the one that was whooping on us the other day. Pretty sure.
Ptolemy, he has brought great sorrow to us all.
Hmm. Destroy the...
The statue has been destroyed, but not the men behind it.
Well, I don't guess anybody cares. All right.
Bayek! Our Magi!
Is that Bayek?
What happened to your blacksmith shop?
Those naked Yadat soldiers. Ptolemy's captain saw me making a sword and accused me of being a rebel.
He was not wrong.
They confiscated my tools.
Ah, bastards. All of Siwa needs a blacksmith. Even me.
I cannot help you, Bayek. Not until I get my hammer and tongs back. And I have to get that ugly-ass Apep captain off my ass.
Is this captain with the tools somewhere I can find him?
At the foot of the hills west of here. Camp Shetje.
Camp Shetje? I think I have already solved your problem, Benipe. And I didn't even know it. Here are your tools. That captain won't ever come back here.
At last, I can reopen my shop.
Hey, I already grabbed the tools. Thanks.
My pleasure. Nice.
I found these weapons I had hidden from the soldiers. Please, choose one for yourself. Go ahead, choose one. They're all of equal value.
Okay, so let's see here. 3. Huh. Okay. Level 4 shield. I think I kind of like the sword I'm using already. See, one, the level 3, this is the one that's equipped, 56, bleeding on hit, critical hit rate, yeah, that one's not as good as the one that I have, I don't think. So we'll stick with what we got there. still need some stuff to craft that stuff. Choose a weapon. Find and rescue the priests. I've already freed two of the priests. Oh. Ammo's full.
Is that Bayek the Magi?
Why, yes, it is.
Citizens of Shiva, behold what becomes of those who disobey Medunamun, prince for the Pharaoh. Take care you faithfully follow his benevolent command. Children, you owe your very lives to His Highness Ptolemy, ruler of the two lands. It is a sacred duty to pay taxes to the Pharaoh. It is a sacred duty to heed him in all things.
Two.
By order of the royal court, all villages. Citizens of Shiva, behold what becomes of those who disobey me.
Did I miss? Striking the anvil, choose a weapon. Still says I can choose a weapon. Okay. That's near. Oh, so you got to do it like that. Okay. Yeah, I'm out of the way. Shut up. Okay.
The shield is made with bronze and leather. Good protection. Some weapons bounce right off it.
I can't,
It is not large, but that mace can crack a skull with the best of them.
Nope, don't want a mace. Oh. The pole?
That spear, sharp and long. You can keep back and still hurt your enemies.
That's interesting. One, two... Three. I thought there was four of them. Oh, the bow.
That bow uses a special twine. It does not strike deep, but you can shoot very quickly.
Yeah, I guess we'll take that one.
Come by my shop anytime, Bayek.
All right. So let's just have a look at this bitter bow. Rain of arrows is what I have. .63, .103. I don't like the rain of arrows. We're gonna go with this one instead. All right. Oops, I need to get back in the other quest. I don't think I got another melee. No. This is the one I have here. 12, 164. Yeah, okay. So the next quest that we need to hit is this one right here. Excellent. Oops, going the wrong way.
Hello, Toma.
Okay. Let's see what we have here. Wing. Working. Level fours. All right. Okay.
I should be cautious around here.
Okay. Oh. Okay. Where are the objectives? Defending. Here's these guys. Okay. Surprised he didn't see his boy sitting there.
Find the names of any villagers who visit the temple regularly. I want to question.
Fives.
Hey, what?
We'll catch this trash. Indeed.
Uh-huh. We always get the fit yet.
Huh. Well.
Nothing.
What?
Better stay sharp.
Find the names of any villagers who visit the temple regularly. I want to question them all.
Of course, my lord.
All your problems
now. Oh, okay.
Temple of Amun.
Hey, what?
All right.
Cannot lock us up like this. Bayek, is that really you?
Yes, sir. Mahanahed.
Thank the gods. We must stop this madness.
Hide here until you can get out without being seen.
Big trouble.
Hey!
Kill you! Buy me some time! Let's push on!
Well, I'm leaving a trail of dead bodies here. I guess leaving them scattered around won't matter. Is that something I can read? No. Okay. Where is the last guy? We haven't found him yet. Sanu, where's he at? A couple of fours, a four. Oh, here we go. I think we found him over here talking. Playing. Plenty of fours. All right, let's just start taking these guys out then. Okay. Oh, can't go up that way. Fine. Let's go up this way. Well, if we take that guy out, he's gonna see it. So, there's a couple of guys in there. How about we come out here? Come over here and take their stuff. Okay. Homeboy here looks like he's by himself. Where are the other guys? One down. I'm not sure. Take those guys a few minutes to get up here, though. You coming up? Sure is. There we go. Interesting. Yes, sir. You go walk around.
I am dying of thirst. Please. Bayek, what are you doing here? Careful. Soldiers are everywhere.
I don't think this is going to work. Oh, okay.
Bayek, what are you doing here?
There's the fifth prisoner.
Bayek, they will kill you if they find you.
By the grace of Amun, that's all of them.
There's lots of stuff here. I don't want to do that just yet. I missed one. All right. Okay. Seems to be more treasure laying about. I guess I got all the treasure, huh? Nope, still 2 of 3. Probably need some more arrows. Nope. Guess I didn't use any. Arrows up there. Come on, Bayek. Resting, eating, resting. Him. Well, he seems to be by himself. Too bad for him. Will he get back up? That's what I want to know. Nah, I don't have time to wait. Sorry, buddy. Now, we gotta find this treasure. That's a, okay. Find that other treasure. Will the map tell us where it is? Okay. Let's go for that. Oh, hey. Hey, Ospiri, thanks for the follow. Appreciate you. Thank you very much. I am looking for this treasure. It's not going to be out there. It's going to be further in here. Seemingly past all the dead bodies I've left. Oh, those are arrows. Okay. I think this may be it. Location complete. Yes. Now, I think we got some stuff. We got a level 5 shield. Quality 14. This is what I have. Well, that's one less. I'm still going to equip that. Melee.
There's a monster in your chest.
Hey, the Iceman Cometh is in chat. Welcome to the stream, sir. Level 3, I think we're good for that. And level 2, all right, well, we got a new bow too. And I'm guessing we need to grab another quest. I'm not sure about that. Let's see if there's a nearby quest. That's a check mark. Let's see what... See what fast travel... Well, let's go hit that. Oh, I can fast travel to that. Fast travel not available. Probably because I'm not on ground level. Ouch, that had to hurt. Get out of the way, woman. Okay. Talk about going the long way around. Oh, it's upstairs. That's right. Outside. All right, let's do this one.
A freshwater spring in the Amanai cave. I know that cave. Better look into it.
Okay. And let's go see the blacksmith here. This will be our first trip to the blacksmith.
You need anything?
What am I? I'm a level 4. Oh, I can buy level 5 weapons. Or we could upgrade. Do I have all this? Where's my level 4? Better bow. I can make it a 5. Okay. I can make this a level 5. Good enough for now. I don't think we need to sell anything. I will do that. Let's do that one. Iceman, is the chat working? I haven't seen anybody typing anything. Wondering if maybe I don't need to get a Aminal. Okay. Hey, there he is.
Whoa.
Let's go on up. No, can't go on up. Had to go around. Oops. One second here. I think there's something wrong. No. Doesn't seem to be anybody thinking wrong. Okay. Well, I'm sorry, Mr. Camel. Stay here. Camel's not working out.
It's not funny.
Ouch.
I'm Sami Chenzera.
What's going on here?
Fenuku, it is dangerous here. Get on home.
Bayek, you're back?
Where is Chenzera?
He wanted to see the skulls in the hyena den, but the hyenas came back. I ran this way. Chenzera ran over by the tomb.
You are lucky the hyenas didn't chase you. Go back to the village. I will find your brother. What?
Do I have to tell my parents?
Chenzera got you into this. He will have to talk to them. Now go ahead.
Menhotep the Great. Pa, more like Menhotep the Cheap. There's no way to get to all the idols I know are here. I've smashed through one of these blasted walls, but the scarabs are vicious. I'll come back later with something to kill all of the bugs. Your damn tip is killing me. And these are the scarabs, I guess. Teddy, son of Menhotep, the Sovereign One, will stand beside us in the afterlife. You will be beloved of Amun, the god who maketh himself manifest, the Lord of Beauties. Okay. Take the stuff. Take the stuff. Right. I don't want to go up there yet.
Chenzera, stay there. I'm coming to get you.
Violet, is that you? You've come back.
Huh. What are you doing in there, kid? Plenty of stuff laying around. Okay. Just wanted to see. Did I miss something here?
How did Chenzura get through here?
Like that. Not going to try to pronounce it. You are the great cat, the avenger of the gods, the emerald-eyed, the one who walked by himself. You were given dominion over the mice and rats who stole our grain, and you decreed we should not starve. May your journey through the reed fields be full of vermin. Because we starved, I guess. Ah, there's that. And there's no way through here, right? Okay, he went through there. This is where I came from. I guess this can be pushed any further. Nope. Interesting. Okay, that must be the one I pushed. Interesting. This is back the way I came. I can actually mark it by being right here. Okay, so let's go back around and pull that thing back through. No, that's the one I pushed. Right. Wait a minute. Well, isn't that interesting?
Hmm.
Okay. This seems like it would be the way back out. I've already seen that. This is the way I came in. Yep, this is absolutely the way I came in. Okay. All right, so got a new friend request. Okay. Now I know how to turn that on. Okay. No. There we go.
Chancellor, are you all right?
I can't believe you are back.
You should not be in here.
I'm hiding from hyenas.
Fenuku told me about that. It's not enough to get yourself in trouble. Now you put your little brother in danger?
But it's with Hemu gone.
All right. I understand. Let's get you out of here.
Baye, look at that. What is it?
I would like to know myself. Must be very old.
Son?
Got a hunter bow.
Where did you get in?
That one. But that's where the hyenas are.
Keep close.
Hold on, I need to loot some more stuff.
Ancient writing from the old kingdom.
Bayek? I want to tell you
one ability point.
What is it, Chester?
Nice.
Don't feel bad. You had no way of knowing what they would do. Anyone would have done the same thing in your place.
I guess.
Hyena! Chancellor, hide!
Alright.
You better get home.
Bayek, can I ask you something?
Go on.
Could I be a magi like you one day?
Well, you can start by looking out for your brother, not taking him to dangerous places.
I promise.
Now get back home.
Well, we are covered in blood. Oh, washed off real quick. Okay, so we are level 6 now. What has been unlocked? Oh, okay. No, I've already... Nope, I already have that one, right? Okay. Okay, so okay. Sit and contemplate. I don't know. Passive loot. I'm not sure. What is this? It's like jacking a horse. Dawn and dusk. Acquire for two. We're gonna go with this one. What's this? One left, and I think we're going to save that. Okay. Okay. So the next quest will be Water Rats. Can't select those. Gear. This one is not equipped. Thank you. The one we're using. This is the one, level 5 Wolfbane, 94, 15 and 15. The Bitter Bow. Stai is the one that's equipped. Okay, happy with all that so far. Oh my. You'd think camels would be faster. Oh, they're all down in that cave. Target located.
Yamanai Cave. I and I used to come here as kids. Bandits must be inside.
I must get them.
Kit? Is that you? What are you doing?
Bayek, I heard you are back. Keep quiet. They'll hear you.
Who will hear me?
The bandits. The bastards took over the spring. Almost everyone on this side of Siwa gets their water from here.
That then.
thing drives these idiots? Politics? Not living here alive. No chance.
Golly. How am I out of ammo? Well, I gotta give me some better arrows.
Twice before coming back here.
Nothing to be had up there, I guess.
Bayek, the spring, you got it back. Thank the gods. The farmers need this desperately. I'm very grateful, Bayek. It's like having our Medjai back again.
I'm glad I could help.
May Amun walk with you, Seni.
Where'd my camel go? Camel. Oh, wow. I didn't know that they could kill me that easy. Okay. Wow, that's some badass bird there. Woo! All right. How about this? Yeah, I guess they can't be killed. I don't know. You coming for some? All right. You are, aren't you? I think you want some, don't you? Well, maybe not. Yeah, all right. Head back down to Siwa. Oh wait, we need something to do here. Well, golly, it looks like it's a fast travel weaver. It seems like we haven't done this. Oh my god. We've looted that. We've done that. Oh hey, here's one real close. Excellent. Oh, okay, so there's a wall around the city. I guess that's going to keep out everybody. Whoa. Right.
Right position, get it.
You there, stop. That's me. I'm stopped. All right. Oh, there he is. Oh, hey. Some ones. One, two. Oh, a bunch of guys over there. Hey, nice. Seems like there's some guys. There goes my camel.
Gods here are vigilant.
Okay.
Hey, what?
Dying worm. Lots of guards around here. Okay, I'm not here to ride you.
Hey, what?
Did he find a body I left laying around? Yikes! That was brilliant. Well, what button do you want? I'll make you whatever button you want, Iceman. How did he find that guy that I left over there in the bushes? Come here. Come here. Yeah, I'm whistling at you.
What?
Sure wish there was a way to kill them without doing this. Finally. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I just left him there. Dadgummit. Getting sloppy. All right, Sanu, is there anybody else that I need to worry about? I don't guess I need to worry about that trap now either. I've already killed the captain. Now I just got to find the treasure. And there it is. Kapow. Oh, hey. How come you didn't see that, Sanu? Come on, man. The ring points me there. All right, area complete. All kinds of stuff to see and grab. Because when you get down to it, we're just a petty thief. Well, I was just up there, and I thought that all that was up there was arrows. I was wrong. What does this do? Doesn't seem to do anything. This way. Lots of stuff. Arrows. Okay. I could be dreaming, but I saw strange silhouettes on top of Manai Hill north of our camp. We are surrounded by tombs that give shivers to my back. I don't dare to climb up the hill to verify whether what I saw is human or a divine creature of some kind derived from the Ka, or worse yet, a demon spirit. No one in my camp dares go. I even threatened them. They may not taste a drop of wine for a week. They said, make it a month. Brave patrol soldier, I order you to sacrifice your soul for me and get me the information I need. May a moon walk with you, Cheops. All right. More stuff. Okay. Now, what do we have here? That's the one I'm using. Don't want an axe, don't want a spear. I'd love to find an arrow that will actually kill somebody. Wolf's Bane, level 5, 94. There's a level 6. Okay, that looks good so far. Bitter Bow. Okay. We'll see what the new arrow can do. A wooden shield that's level 6, huh? Okay. We'll do that. Oh yeah, I need to go for my one quest left so far. False Oracle. Bayek is determined to kill Madunaman, the False Oracle, with surprising strength, who is fiercely protected. All right, let's do it. Kemal, come here. By the way, for everybody in chat, welcome to the nest. This is the first time playing through Assassin's Creed Origins.
Give me an excuse to cut you up! Any excuse!
Any excuse? Okay. I guess he said it and then ran off. All right, Sanu, tell me what I need to know. Plenty of guys around it. Get up a little higher. Higher, Sanu. There we go. Doesn't seem to be a lot of guys around. Okay. What? Not funny, Bayek.
Oh, stay there.
Ha! Sanu? Come on, man. No, can't go up that way. Go up this way.
This place is heavily guarded.
Find a good chance to try out our new bow here. That would be good. Thought this place was heavily guarded. Is that guy underground? I guess so. Let's try it out. Nice, we can finally kill someone with an arrow. I think somebody's taking a leak. Three of them over here now. Well, that wasn't so bright. That was an alarm. And they are coming. Oh, damn. Look at them all come. We need to get some arrows. Fortunately, I don't think they know where to come to. Sumu, where is everybody now? Okay. I think he's leaving. I think I need to go get him. This guy is going to be tough. Maybe not. Well, there'll be plenty of time for sacking and merrymaking. I've been in here before, haven't I? I sure have, at the beginning of the game. Well, maybe he's not leaving. One. Okay. Whoa. Oh, okay. That works. Did not see him. Oh, damn, he knows I'm here.
I'll pin him.
Who's next? Sanu, where are they at? Oh, there they are over there. Anybody else over here? Yep, homeboy.
Walk up the edge.
Dang it.
There you are.
Too soon.
I can fix all your problems in a second.
Uh-oh. Okay. Well, I got him. It was ugly, but it worked.
You have returned to rot your wrong. I die, my work unfinished. So close, so very close to ushering in the perpetual rule of the strong and virtuous.
Virtue!
The immortal give us the power of the gods! What is one boy?
What is one boy?
Papa?
All right. Weren't we supposed to use a feather on him or something? Hey, thanks for stopping by, man. Thanks for the host. Have a good evening.
Oh. So close. Hey, one more.
Okay.
Hey.
Well, I can try. This way, I'll get two.
Sure.
Well,
up, strong, ready?
Yes. Oh, you made me miss you.
Remu, come here. I found a honey cave.
A real one?
Yes.
Ah, go ahead.
You're gonna love it. There's like 16 hyenas, 16? And they're so dark and scary.
Well, you know what? I'd rather go hunt with my papa.
You always get too scared.
Hey. Hey, hey. Let's go on a real hunt, huh?
All right.
Come.
What are we hunting?
The Oracle wants the pelt of an ibex stag for the ceremony.
Why do I have a spear?
You're standing next to the pharaoh, won't you, Violet?
No, it's a bow. You're a Magi.
When I'm Magi, I'll stand next to the pharaoh.
You'll never be Magi. Too scared.
That's not true.
What about the hyena kids?
Shut up.
Enough, you two.
The sand is so hot on my feet.
Sometimes they light on fire. It makes you faster.
I want my feet to light.
It is up ahead.
Can I come?
Your mother's waiting for you.
All right. See you at the ceremony, Hamu.
Bye, Chanzura.
Herd is around here. You don't want just any stack. You want the pack leader.
Which one is he?
Big, giant horns. Quiet.
Senu! Senu! Come to me!
Why are you calling Senu?
Chanzura told me I should steal his feathers so that my weighing ceremony gets me to the field of reeds.
Anubis weighs your heart against the feather. You cannot tamper with this weighing ceremony. It is sacred. See? My eyes and hand are in line with the arrow. The That is the only way to shoot true.
I wish I could put 100 arrows on this bow. Ah! Oh no! I scared them!
It's okay. More time for us to spend together. Enjoy the journey. Stay with me. We can do it together. There's the hut.
Popo, he's running away.
Patience, my boy. We will get him.
Why are you just laying there? Thought he was injured. I wasn't going to shoot him if he was injured. Dang it.
Shot to the heart, hardly hurts at all. Let us get that belt. We will take this to the Oracle before it gets dark.
One day, I want to shoot an arrow through the sun.
698?
You can. Your arrow will have to become Senu.
Imagine, all my arrows are Senus. Then I'll be able to hunt anything.
Oh, Senu must have got that bird.
See the Pharaoh up close.
Yeah.
What if you stand with me by his side?
Can I do that?
As my son and the future Magi, yes.
Mount not available.
What is a Magi, really?
The first Magi was a protector of the Pharaoh.
Is there a way to...
But now, it means you must protect all the people of Egypt. Not just protect them, but work for their well-being.
Oh, Papo! I'm so excited to be Magi one day! You know all the secrets of Siwa. What if I never grow up to be a Magi?
Of course you will. You are my son.
But I get scared. I try to be brave. But sometimes it's hard.
Hold on. Let's go this way. Hold on. Let's go this way. When I was about your age, sometimes I got scared too. Your grandfather was a well-known Magi. And he wanted me to bring honor to the family when I succeeded him.
Yeah?
One day, he took me up this way. At the top, he said something to me. A single word. It changed me.
One word?
I got over my fear. I knew I could do anything I needed to.
What did he say?
I will tell you once we are there.
What did your father say?
Jump. Don't think so long. Jump.
Yes, Papa.
Trust me, you can.
I do. I will.
Jump then. Come back. You're not ready.
I can do it, Papa. I can.
Shut up, you filthy little shit.
Help! Help me!
That's Chanzira.
I said shut up.
Run home to your mother. Chanzira will be fine. I will take care of it.
Magi Bayek!
Go. Now.
I'm scared. I don't want to go home alone.
Oh, Emu, just do what I say. Please. Go!
Hmm.
Medjay Bayek!
I'm indeed Medjay here. Who summons me?
Sheath your weapon and follow me.
You said you only wanted to talk to him!
Oh! Ha! Okay.
Come.
Who are you to give commands to me?
You piece of shit. We don't have time to piss away.
What the?
Got a clean target. In my range.
Come on, idiot! Stick.
Ah!
Drop it! Over here! For glory!
What a clean shot!
Oh! With me, brother!
Ah! Okay. Oh, I was meant to. I was meant to lose that fight, I guess. Maybe? Okay, so that was one of the ones where you're meant to
make a sound and you're dead.
What took you so long?
Didn't want to be seen, sir. Kept to the shadows.
We are pleased you have joined us, Medjay. It is of great importance that we gain access to the vault. The temple priests stubbornly refuse to assist us. You are perhaps reluctant out of loyalty to the Oracle. We have someone to help convince you otherwise.
Quiet!
At the ready.
Medjay!
See that no one comes in.
Kemo, are you hot?
Go ahead. Try it your way.
I'll leave my son out of this!
Your son has something to explain to you. Would the Ibis show him the orb?
We believe we need this to enter the vault.
This is a waste of time! The boy is frightened. It's all right.
They need you to tell them about the vault. They need to know how to use this.
As Medjay, you must have some clue or key or legend that explains its use. I don't know anything about this vault! Please leave my son out of this!
The Pharaoh has been aroused.
He will be discovered. Quickly!
Talk to your son. If the vault isn't open when we return, you'll never see him again.
Papa! I did what you said, but...
It's all right, son. No?
Papa, I can get it to you.
But no! Come on, don't!
They're going to hurt us.
Come on, they're...
this foolish waste of time? Out of time? Tell us!
I don't know.
We must go now.
I will cut the heart from the boy.
No, wait.
He will never know the afterlife.
No, I will tell you!
Stop! This is madness! The snake takes that as your answer.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh, that is messed up. Wow.
We thought you were dead. You could not even save your own son. You are no one. Bayek of nothing. Father to nobody.
Is there nobody?
Dang.
May the Hidden One greet you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
Holy mackerel. That's where all the vengeance comes from.
Well done, my friend. Our hero returns. You brought joy to Siva.
I should get to Alexandria. I need to see Aya.
Oh, so we've completed Siva then.
Siva will always need its Magi.
But you are the protector here now. I'm always pleased to help.
Come see me when you are certain you are ready to go. We will drink beers to our friendship, huh?
I'm a level 7 now. Check it out. And we've covered everything in the map, right? No, we haven't. There's a side quest here. There's something else. Something else. All right. So when we get back, that'll be probably Saturday. We will start taking out these three. How did I get one of those and not the rest of them? All right. So there's that. Our gear. Level 3, we've got the Gideon Blade. No, we don't. But that's a level 5. What we're using is uh, Yeah, I don't like all the spears and everything. That's what I have equipped is the level 3. Level 1. Bleeding on hit. That's the one I need to have equipped. I don't guess I can level that up. Okay. Overseer of Disputes is the new one. That's equipped. 104.97. Bitter Bow, 120 damage. Let's equip this one. You can dismantle it. The Bitter Bow looks better though. Rate of fire and combo multiplier. As opposed to the Wolf's Bane. Yeah, the Bitter Bow looks good. We'll equip that one. Level 5, wait a minute, the Sty is 190, which is precision. Rate of fire and combo multiplier. We're going to stick with that one for now. And that's the best shield we got. Hey, breastplate. I can craft one. Click. Oh, I got to have more materials. Oh, hey. All right. So that's going to be it for the night. Lots of progress. I think we're getting close to being done with Siwa. Like I said, we'll be back Saturday. Thanks for watching, everybody who has watched. Thanks for the follow, Ospiri. And thanks for the host, Iceman. And we will see you next time.